In this session, we will revise the chapter some application of trigonometry. Before we solve the problem, we will take up some terms which are very important to understand the application of trigonometry. The line of sight. The line of sight is the line drawn from the eye of an observer to the point in the object viewed by the observer. For example, here, if observer is at C, object to be viewed is at A, BC is the horizontal, then the line joining C to A is known as line of sight. Angle of elevation. The angle of elevation of the point viewed is the angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal when the point being viewed is above the horizontal level. Here, A is the object to be viewed, C is the observer. Now, the line through observer is the horizontal level, that is BC, and CA is the line of sight. Now the angle between line of sight and the horizontal, that is CB, is the angle of elevation. So in this case, angle ACB is known as angle of elevation. Angle of depression. The angle of depression of a point on the object being viewed is the angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal when the point is below the horizontal level. Here, observer is at A, AB is the horizontal level through A, object to be viewed is at C, then AC is the line of sight. Now, because object to be viewed is below the horizontal level, therefore angle between line of sight and the horizontal, that is angle BAC, is known as angle of depression. Now we solve some problem. The first question, angle of elevation of the top of a tower from a point on the ground which is 30 meter away from the foot of tower is 30 degree. Find the height of the tower. Now, let us say AB is the tower, C is the point at a distance of 30 meter from foot of tower, that is from B, and from C, the angle of elevation of top of tower, that